Hi, old friend. We haven't talked for a long time, have we? We've been through a lot, you and I. I know what you're thinking. What are we going to do with our life, tennis or Chuck?
Chrissy?
Damn it, Mother! Why don't you knock? I'm a person too, you know.
Well, honey, your friend Chuck from school is here.
Chuck? Here? To see me?
And he'd like to see you.
I'd love to see him. Okay. Oh, Mommy, Mommy, I just love you. I love you, I love you. I'm so happy.
Oh. Chuck? Well, you two have a lot of things to discuss, I'm sure.
Chrissy, oh, Chuck, I...
Well, listen,
really,
I...
Oh, Chrissy, Chuck, I'm so...
Chrissy, I'm so sorry.
You're sorry? I'm the one who should be sorry. I almost lost you.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
Oh, I've missed you. I've missed you so. Oh. No, no, we can't. It's wrong. We can't do this.
But I love you, Chrissy. No, don't you believe me?
No, we can't do this, Chuck. It's wrong.
Oh,
wrong.
God, Lorne, is this fair?
What do you mean, Jen?
How could you make her do this?
Oh, come on.
Well, I'm an actress, right?
And a very good one.
Well, thank you, Lorne.
You're welcome.
But, you know, I guess my point is that I would have a hard time pulling off the emotional shifts in this scene. And Chris, well, Chris is a tennis player, right?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Well, this is entertainment?
Absolutely.
Oh, Lorne, come on. It's like watching a car wreck.
Exactly.
No. Well, I'm not going to watch this.
Oh, come on, Janice. She's going to sing.
I'm so confused. If there was only some way you could make me understand.
Okay, let me try. Half of me really wants to do it, Chuck. The other half wants to run away.
If you run, I'm only gonna catch you, girl. And in my arms, you're gonna stay.
Should I? Oh, this is so bad, Dana. I'm so sorry.
What, is something wrong, Chris?
Something is very wrong. There you are.
Chris, it's going great.
You lied to me. You told me you were going to protect me, that I wouldn't have to do anything that made me look bad.
Uh-huh.
I can't do that.
Nonsense. You make it look effortless.
Really?
Yes, yeah, seamless. Phil? Nor am I wrong?
Yeah, real good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you think so?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Lauren. For a minute there, I thought you were lying to me.
Oh, it happens. Now go back there and do the best, okay?
Okay.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Me either. Let's go.
What is the matter with everybody? I'm just having a little fun.
Chuck, you're gonna have to leave. I need a little time to think.
All right. But just remember, when you're ready, I'll be there.
Life is a puzzle, missing a piece. Life is a jewel box, where is the key? Life is a novel, what is the end? What will I find? Who'll be my friend? Tell me, tell me.
Yeah, I know. It's about that. See, some of us on the show have decided to call off the finale. You know, Chris, we have so much respect for you. You know that. And we... Well, just come to my dressing room. You want to?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay, but I thought it was okay, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the sketch is over, and wasn't it great? Chris Everett, an amazing athlete and a good sport.
What is with everybody?